Did you know that by 2050, there will be more plastic in the ocean than fish? Hello, my name is Cedric and I'm the CEO and co-founder of Apaga. We are enabling consumers and retailers to monetize recycling. My co-founder Misha and I came to Armenia around 3 years ago, and from the very beginning we loved the nature here. But we also very fast discovered one big issue, and the issue was waste everywhere. That's why we decided to first build a charity foundation to raise awareness about the issue, then went on to building a recycling plant in Dilijan, recycling from over 30,000 people. And in this process, we discovered that actually the problem is not that there are not enough recycling companies, but the problem is that the value of the waste is often lower than the transportation cost of the waste to bring it to the recycling factory. That's why we now decided to found Apaga, which is a green community platform bringing together and rewarding environmentally aware people from all around the world in one green community. And starting from Yerevan, the capital of Armenia, our users are able to order pickups for the waste to be recycled. So you just click one button on an app, somebody comes, picks up your waste and gives you a coupon to get discount one of our retail partners like shops, cafes, restaurants and so on. The team was actually very interesting. So Misha and I, we know each other for 3 years. And Haik, who joined us then, he asked a question on Facebook, what should I do with my plastic bottles? And mutual friends from us connected us then and said, yeah, see, these guys are doing something. And we met, and he was directly really into it. And that's how we built our team. The market for that is quite big, because now we are not just talking about the market on the value of waste, but we are talking about the market of the green purchasing, the purchasing power of the green community, which has a size of around $130 million just in Yerevan, and the total size in all upper middle income countries of $240 billion. In the future, currently we are just recycling plastic bottles, but after New Year, we want to add also other types of waste, such as glass and paper. And we are really looking forward to help to make Armenia green again.